Hello, Niagara on the Lake, Betty DeCero here. I want to tell you that Council and the town and our staff are thankful for all the work that everyone is doing to try to cope with this crisis that we find ourselves in. For those of you that have had to close your business and lay off staff, we are working with other levels of government, the federal government, the province and the region, to come up with solutions that will help you through this crisis. On our website, you will find an address, an email address, to contact a regional economic rapid response team that can answer questions for you in times of economic crisis like this. I encourage you to go to our website and reach out to this team. For those of you that are suffering through stresses and not knowing how to cope emotionally, not knowing how to speak to your children about this crisis that we have before us, again, please go to our website. There are resources there listed that you can reach out to try and find some help to deal with this situation and this crisis we find ourselves in. Town Council, myself, our emergency response team, all of our administration is here for you. We want to help you in any way we can. We will be reviewing medium-term and long-term effects to the community to try to help with solutions for everyone. And we will advise you as we move through our plan on where you can reach out to get help. So please stay at home, stay healthy, and we will talk to you soon. Thank you.